Oh, bro, look at my stream, I just got the full recording. Yo, bro, smile! It's like punching me underwater.
After some days being on 364, Bear Cave got inside it, so the people in the map consulted the leaders, and we ended up making and blowing the ice cave up, like the main room. So 364 got wiped like that, and then we jumped into something where we were pushing the ice cave as Keywall and Gunship. For those that don't know, TPTT is king of the water, and I'm about to showcase it here. Most of the people on the FOB left the forward below the moon pool because the PI Spanish had for some reason moved their entire loot in some vacuums in the middle of the water, so most of the people in the forward went to loot, and I was left on my own to defend against like 10 people pushing the forward. But this is the reason why TPG is just the king of the waters.
I probably didn't expect it to be a transmitter there. Oh, if I had seen that transmitter, I would have just not let this happen. Oh, are you ready for the second round, guys? Oh my god. Okay. So we beat again because we don't want to die in mysterious circumstances. We make sure that the rocket launchers are loaded. This time. Go up. And we take a catch me. Let's go. They weren't touch. You know, it's two rockets on 6 sides. For... Okay, that's it.